Well, Gary Roy tried to apologize for killing Arlene Lopata-Houle, but the victim's daughter said that there is nothing that can ease her pain.
She is the only child of Arlene Lopata-Houle, the Manchester woman who was strangled by her boyfriend, Gary Roy, in April of 2009. Today, Megan Sherwin got a chance to face the man who killed her mother.
I just don't get it, Gary. I just don't get it. It's been a year and a half of misery. And everyone that was surrounded in it is just broken.
At his sentencing hearing, Roy admitted to killing Lopata-Houle. Prosecutors said the murder was sparked by jealousy when Roy thought his girlfriend was flirting with other men.
I can't.
Roy started to read a statement where he apologized to the victim's family and said how much he loved Lopata-Houle, but stopped after only a few words and had his lawyer read it. Roy was indicted for capital murder because of a sexual assault associated with the homicide, but prosecutors said they did not have enough evidence to seek the death penalty. In return for his guilty plea, Roy was sentenced to a minimum of 28 years in prison. The victim's family agreed with the plea bargain, but Sherwin refused to accept Roy's apology.
I'm very sad. I'm just sad. It's no closure. Doesn't stop any of it.
We're satisfied as we can be given the circumstances. Obviously for the victim and her family, this is never going to end, but they certainly wanted some finality and they have that. The defendant was punished substantially and hopefully he'll never hurt anyone else again.
Gary Roy will not be eligible for parole until he is 80 years old. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.